Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
So lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. I haven't seen Mom in ages. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
First. You!
What are you talking about?
Enough. talking about? Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
Evelyn? That little girl? completely obsessed with stupid old Rose!
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal. Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. all this doing out here?
Ah!
this where those copies of me came from? They couldn't have been... There's that feeling again. So strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? Was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
A normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plan.
You will fall. Come, be by my side. Resurrect us. But no matter how many lessons I've nor have the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Your time is at hand. Offer yourself unto me. Why suffer me? There's no shame. There's nothing. It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plans.
Come, be by my side. You will fall. Within the Megamycete to resurrect us. But no matter how many vessels I need, we have the power to return. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see. Victory. My struggle comes to fruition.
Take her down. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you.
I'm back. I'm back. The little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels
like it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
I need to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.